my life, the moment I accepted, I powerfully concluded, I powerfully cognized Ganesha exists in my deity. Ganesha exists. He is alive. He is living being. And he is in my deity. Multiple conscious possibilities started opening up in me. I literally started living with him. I used to brush him. In those days, we used to get Gopal Palpodi, tooth powder, and Colgate Palpodi. That's also tooth powder. Different tooth powders. I will try to taste that on me. Gopal Palpodi will not be that sweet. This Colgate Palpodi will be sweet. Only now I am realizing Colgate is chemical and Gopal is organic. Once I grew up a little bit, I came back to Gopal. No more Colgate. But whatever I used to think as best, I will use that on that Ganesha and brush him, brush his teeth. Then I'll apply oil, do all the Abhishegam. I'll provide the best food. I'll offer flowers. I literally started living with him. And I saw all the conscious possibilities. Opening up in my life. Knowingly or unknowingly. Either with my direct knowledge or without even me knowing. So many conscious possibilities started manifesting in me. The moment I came to the powerful conclusion, Ganesha is living being and he is living in my deity. All the after effects of that powerful conclusion, that powerful cognition started manifesting as conscious possibilities in me. I tell you, if you start realizing the body and mind, everything you have is consciously 3D printed by you and manifested by you, you will simply start 3D printing anything you want as reality from your consciousness. The conscious possibilities will open its doors for you. Nigal thagavu sudandiram alla, nigalvin kadavu sudandiram. Probabilities are not freedom. Conscious possibilities are freedom. Mental probabilities are not freedom. Conscious possibility is freedom.